South Central Middle School.
Today is Tuesday, October 15th, 2019.
I'm Dylan.
And I'm Becca.
And this is Trojan News Today.
Please stand for the pledge.
Today for lunch, we'll be serving cheeseburger on a bun, baked beans, fresh dip with veggies, fresh fruit, and your choice of milk. The second choice for 6th through 8th graders is Bosco sticks. On Wednesday, we'll be serving Trojan subs, and the second choice for 6th through 8th graders will be double meat pizza.
Happy belated birthday to Reese Barnett, Faith Grossweiler. Please come down to the office to get an item from the birthday box.
Attention 7th through 8th grade girls interested in playing basketball for the 2019 to 2020 season. There will be open gyms Tuesday, October 15th through Thursday, October 17th from 2:30 to 4. The first official practice will be Tuesday, October 22nd from 2:30 to 4. If you don't have a physical, you will need one by Tuesday, October 22nd.
7th and 8th grade PLT members, please stop down sometime this week to vote for next year's student agenda cover.
The forecast for today is a high of 71 degrees and a low of 46 degrees. It will be sunny and there will be a 10% chance of rain. Tomorrow, the high will be 55 degrees and the low will be 41 degrees. It will be partly cloudy with a 60% chance of rain.
Trojan shoutouts. Way to go, Richard, Macy, Leah, and Kennedy for volunteering to read every day in class. Mrs. Richards.
We have the right mental attitude, or RMA all the way.
Bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens. Brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels. Doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles. Wild geese that fly with a moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes. Snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes. Silver-white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad.
Does it really work?
Of course it does. You try it. What things do you like?
Pussy Willow. Christmas. Bunny rabbit.
You say?